Salmon? Salmon? He's asking for salmon, isn't he? He's a fish connoisseur. I don't know. I have done the settings. Go with Kim. Ugh. Good throw. That'll do. 1, 2, 3. Can't fall all over my eyes, mate. It's funny, Vic Show, because at some point, my wife's gonna come in here and be like, "What the fuck? You've been playing games for almost 3.5 hours," and then I'm gonna get bodied, IRL. Oh, I tried to go optimal punishment. Damn, that sweep is alright, isn't it? Oh! Nice. Oh! I could have died there. Nice. Good jab check. Round two. Fight. Big D's, mate. Good throw. Combos. Mate, that fucking sweep. Do my head in. Good job, D. Yeah. So, like, for Chonshu, I literally just do, like, stand light punch, and naked. That's, like, the B&B that I do if I want to go in front, because when they're in a hard knockdown, Chonshu is like so small that you can actually you can cross them up while they're in a hard knockdown state. Oh my god, that's a ton of damage. Nice. Wasted. Yeah, chip. Good break shot. I got the guy. Yeah. That's plus. That's plus. Sweep, sweep's plus. You gotta be careful about that. Sweep is mad plus on faint cancel. Nah, no worries, man. I'm glad that you all are enjoying the GG. Oh shit, what was that? I heard the trombone. Nice count. That's plus. That's plus. That's plus. Oh, I did too many taps. Good counter. Wow, that slide was very active. Nice. Good break. Yeah, nice, nice. I think there's an easier way to build bar if I just do, Oh, yeah. Yeah, drill. Yeah. Yeah, good drill. That's a good drill. That was a very good drill. Maybe more Kim. Ah, that's sweet. Wowzers. That's fast E, mate. Yamazaki. That's sweet, man. I'm actually not sure. We're just playing until, you know, first to death. I'm dead. I have to get up here. Yeah. That's plus. Oh, my meaty, stop. This is actually a pretty good connection. I have to admit, like, I'm actually really... Mate, the Kim feints are OD, mate. Nice. And just like that, I'm back in the game. Oh, my fucking feet stomp. Woo! That was mental meaning. Ah, my meat stomp. Yeah, nice. Good defense. Wow. Yep. Yeah, I should have just went for the low. Yeah, nice. No, I'm saying the connection's good. The connection's really good. Thank you. Wow, that was very brave. That was very brave. That's why I picked someone else. Yeah, fair. I think this is actually not great for Billy, because every time I do Dragon Tail, he can pretty much challenge with Snake Tamer. I've got a... Yeah, okay. How's it going, Dillis? Yeah, see right there? You just can't press after that. Yeah. I'll try again, but this is not a good matchup for Billy at all. That is not a good matchup for Billy at all. Because every single time he finishes a combo in Dragon Tail, you can't throw out the Senpu Pong. How's it going, Dirts, man? You good? Well, that's done, and that's actually dead. He could have killed me if he spent super. Gotta block that. Wrong one! If I did Dragon Tail, I would have won! I would have won if that was Dragon Tail. Wrong one. Yeah. Go, yeah. Death. Final round. Yeah. That matchup is just extraordinarily shit. You see how much work I had to do just to like actually fight against Yamazaki? I had to do like 10 jump jabs. Nah, the matchup is just not very good. Matchup is not good. Favorite geese. Matchup's just no good. Yeah, yeah, because like literally every single... Yeah, yeah. Unlucky. Round 2. Fight. Wow. That actually might be dead. Yeah. This character's dumb though. Yamazaki doesn't actually have a good time in this matchup, if I recall. This is not a particularly fun experience for him. Yeah, I like that. I respect that a lot. I've got time for that. Yeah, fair. Oh, I knew it. Yeah, Geese is pretty dumb, to be fair. Nice. Wow, rare footage of that third hit whiffing. Yeah, nice challenge. I think on hit, you have to make a raw read of just holding up. You can't challenge after that because it's so close. Nice. I should be dead. Yeah, break shot. I respect that break shot. Kill the character. But I had range. Nah, I can't do that. I don't think I was a punish, I just don't think I could press buttons there. Can't believe I missed my fucking deadly rave like 5 times. Why am I just like... staying still. Oh, my throw didn't come out. That's it. Yeah, big ouch. Big ouchie right there. Yeah, this red color's sick though. Oh, my counter, fuck. Missed input in it. There you go. Yeah, right. Oh, my down forward A. Missed it on it. Let's get some health back. Nah, not having that. Yeah, that's fair. Ugh. Sick. Just restarting it. Just restart the matchup. Just gonna restart it. Just gonna restart it. Just restart it. Yeah, many play. Yeah, people are playing this game, man. I see you're playing someone right now from. I actually don't know what that is. I'm just gonna be honest with you. I don't know what that is. But that's only because I'm a geography ignorant bastard. Geographically ignorant bastard. That was a sick command grab. You see that command grab? Oh, counter. Not even gonna bet on the count. That was a sick down forward A. You see that down forward A? That's really good. Yeah, get strong. Right, okay. Wake up, backdash. I should have actually guessed that, to be honest. Lucky, man. I just didn't know you were going to wake up backdash there. Well, sick anti-air. Nah. Nap. And you're gone. Poof, as you would say. Yeah, nice. Good challenge. That must have been command grab. That must have been command grab. Wake up, reflect. It's no good. Unlucky. Geese was just having his way with you there. Yeah, strong. Lovely. You can just block it, but... Three piece. Oh, I guess the counter, but... Yeah, good fight. When? When's the next one should be Wednesday. Unlucky. Yeah, when's the next 2 BCU thing should be Wednesday. What's the who's in it? You sure it's just not like a repeat or something? I'll have to have a look. Oh my god, that jump D. Good tweet. That's plus on block. Yeah, I didn't know about it. Yeah. actually didn't know about it. I had no idea. It might be at their... Oh, yeah, I was about to say, it might be... I was literally about to say that. It might be an offline tournament. Eek. Yeah, fair. Lucky on the cross up. Jesus, Tifo. It's not like you're lacking. This matchup isn't particularly fun for Yamazaki, I'll be honest with you. Like, it only gets fun when he hits you. Nice. Yeah, good bait on the throw. That's death. That should actually be stun. Wow, his face was just chilling. Nice. Should have just blocked it, really. Back in the game, though. Yeah, fair one. Good guess. Good guess. That's fine, you can do your snake tamers afterwards. Man tried to say nope to me, you know. Yeah, nice. Yeah, fair enough. I mean, mate, it hasn't been easy. It's yeah. This matchup, you kind of already have it. Like, you have to be militant with Snake Tamer at the start. At the start, I can't really throw anything. When you get here, Snake Tamer dominates me. But after that, when I'm at full range, it's about good decision making. Because otherwise, I'll just throw this from here. Yeah, good debun. Good block. That's it. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, that's a trade afterwards. Guaranteed. Nice. Yeah, nah, his command grab is a bit strong. Nice. Whoa. Nice. Yeah. I just wanted to chill with lights so I didn't get break shotted. Because I knew the break shot. Yeah. It's because I knew you wanted the break shot. So I just did lights. I wanted to just do single lights. That's why I did jump light. That's why I did all the lights. Because I was like, break shots coming. Nice. Good jump. Good throw. That throw is guaranteed. Yeah, good. I was trying to mass jab. Because I was like, shit, he's going to chip me out here. Yeah, once I'm here, the matchup's over for me. That's plus. Yeah, good dash. Yeah, you just want to get me in the corner so that you can control me getting out with Snake Tamer. Because at that point, I can't throw fireballs if you throw snake tamers, because it will beat the startup. That's why round start I have to block. Nice. Nicely. Gross. Oh, I wasn't even a combo. Try to mash out. Yeah. Oh, I did the anti-air early. That's probably game. Throw me out the corners, alright though. Yeah. GG. Back in the game, lads. Good combo. Yeah. This should technically be... Yeah, no, you can't stand right in front of me, but... Yeah. If he matches out fully... Nah, I'm not dead. Shouldn't be dead anyway. Yeah. Oh, of course. I tried to meet you that, but I mistimed it. Yeah. I should be dead. Oh, okay. Yep, snake tamer. Should be it. Yeah, can't throw snake tamers. So I can't throw, yeah, can't throw blitz balls. Literally, yeah, if you put me in the corner, yeah, once you're in snake tamer range, you should just be doing snake tamer, because then I can't throw fireballs and I have to guess on you doing something else. Oh, it doesn't combo. Sick. Ah, my jab. Nah, I wasn't scared then. I was just going to mash. Because unless it was Snake Tamer, nothing bad was going to happen. Yeah, good jump. Yeah, good break. Nice, far deep. Oh, the low. Yeah, fair. That's it. Yeah. GG's, man.